Brandon Dubinsky to take it.
Against Backstrom, Nicholas Backstrom for Washington. The net remains empty. Six skaters, it's six skaters to four. Ovechkin drops it back for Niskanen. Far side, Backstrom, Eller, Kemp in the slot. Here's a drive deflected high over top of the net. 30 seconds remain. Kuznetsov on the right wing wall. He'll dish. Screen in front of Bobrovsky. That one's steered aside. Seth Jones ties up Kuznetsov. Eller with it. Backstrom along the far board. Jackets doing a good job keeping Washington on the perimeter. They got to do it again for the final 10 seconds. The puck is ripped wide. Ricochets out. Final seconds in this one. What a performance by the Blue Jackets. And the long shot by Niskanen. Glove by Bobrovsky as the horn goes to end it. The Blue Jackets victorious over the defending Stanley Cup champions by a score of 2-1. Bobrovsky simply outstanding. The game-winning goal on the power play by Duclair. His first game winner. And how about that? First regular season win here in Washington since November of 2016.
First 2-1 win for the Blue Jackets of the season. Great job as they come in here tonight. Bobrovsky had to be a star, and he was. He outlasted Holtby at the other end. The Blue Jackets power play got involved. Bjorkstrand, with the late scratch of Cam Atkinson, came in here and got a power play goal. Great team effort, and it just says it all the way they walk away by only letting the Capitals score one goal. And these one-goal games are huge to win for the Blue Jackets. And this is very telling tonight. And it looks like Bobrovsky should be the first star of this game.